Okay, let's complete this thing. We are here in quote equals not quote. This is control dependent on this earlier statement, which again reads from C, but we've seen the dependencies of C before, but it also reads from tag. So this is dependent on all the places that tag is being set. And then again, this is up to this one up here. And then again, whether tag is being set or not implies a control dependency towards the governing conditions. What's usually more interesting than the backward slice itself is what is not contained in the backward slice. That is, the statements that are not checked. What you see in here is the statements that are not part of the backward slice are statements that refer to out, setting out, checking out, and returning out, but nothing of what happens to out actually has any effect on tag at this point. And this is precisely what the backward slice gives us. It tells us, if we want to know why this statement was executed, well, we know it can't depend on out because there's no dependency of tag towards out in any way, or out cannot influence the value of tag in any way.